today our topic is new spinning systems. New spinning systems, the very hygienic topic is today false twist principles. False twist principles are very essential property new spinning systems, and it is used for the two clamps K1 and K2. It is also called as one simply supported beams, like in civil engineering. Simply supported beam and two loads are loading in opposite directions. One is clockwise direction and one is anti-clockwise directions. And if the fiber strand is held firmly two spaced points by clamps K1 and K2 and is twisted somewhere between them, then these strand always takes up the same number of turns of twist before and after the twist element. However, these turns have opposing twist senses, which are represented in the example as a twist and the right hand as a twist on the left side. In case 2, if the clamps are replaced by rotating cylinder Z1 and Z2 and the yarn is allowed to pass through the cylinders while twist is being imparted, then result is governed by the false twist law and is inevitably by same as before. In the case of stationary yarns, both sections were twist free at start. A moving yarn entering the section already has tons of twist imparted in sections. In the test elements is generating tons of S twist in the left hand section, then this simply means that each tons of twist imparted in the first section is cancelled by a ton of twist imparted in second section. The fiber strand never has any twist between the twisting element and the delivery cylinder. This principle is exploited in the false twist texturing. Formation of yarn. Fiber strand relieving the twisty assembles consisting of parallel non-twisted fibers. These principles is normally unsuited to the task of the giving strength to the yarn. In spite of these, the principle is now exploited to the enable yarns to the spun, admittedly with modification of the systems. Yarn formation of the false twist spinning. Fiber strand fed to the cylinders is allowed to enter in a broad form. This results in some fibers called edge fibers can escape twisting action. Then the strand entering the twist element is no longer fully twisted. The core, admittedly by far the greater proportion of the fibers, has twist, but the envelope of fibers have either no twist or only in a few turns. The opposing turns imparting by a twist elements cancel all twist originally present, namely that in the core. It gives twist to all fibers that were originally present, namely that in the core. It gives twist all the fibers that were originally untwisted. The envelope of fibers. The envelope fibers are wound around the core fibers so that the bundle yarn is obtained. Fascicated yarn surface fibers wrapped around. These process operating on false twist principles are rotofill or dew point drift free Murata jet spinners. Spinning limits. In false twist spinning, in contrast to open end spinning, the main fiber strand is not open to individual fibers. It remains coherent strand from the feed stock through the take up packages. Currently, drafting arrangements are used exclusively for attenuations. Devices. A variety of devices can be imagined as twist imparting assembles. One is a pneumatic, one or two jets machines, another is hydraulics, mechanical and perforated drums, drift three, double discs, double belts and rotating tubes. This is about the principle of the false twist spinning. The fiber strand is very essential cylinders to impart the twist and to feed the entering the broad form. This results in the same fibers called edge fibers can escape twisting action. The strand entering the twisting element is no longer fully twisted. The core admittedly greater proportion of the fibers has twisted, but the envelopes of the fibers have either no twist, only a few turns. The opposing turns imparted by the twist elements cancel all twist originally present, namely that in the core. It gives twist to all fibers that were originally untwisted. The envelope of fibers. The envelope fibers are wound around the core fibers so that the bundle yarn is obtained. The process of dew point ref 3 Murata spinning limits. In the false twist spinnings, in contrast to open end spinning, and the main fiber strand is not open to individual fibers. It remains coherent strand from the feed stock through the take up packages. Currently, drafting arrangements are used exclusively for attenuation, and devices are used hydraulic, mechanical, perforated drums, double discs and double belts, and rotating tubes, etc.